We are your lungs. We love to keep your body going. We provide the oxygen to fuel your cells so they keep flowing. We're your lungs, part of the respiratory system. You can find us in your chest. Keeping us healthy is your mission. It starts in your mouth and in your nasal cavity. When you take in a breath of air, it fills your trachea, you see. Your trachea is there to move the air that you breathe into the bronchus in your lungs. They look just like little trees, small branches called bronchioles. They guide the air through me, which pulls it to these little sacs, and they're called alveoli. We are your lungs. We love to keep your body going. We provide the oxygen to fuel your cells so they keep flowing. We're your lungs, part of the respiratory system. You can find us in your chest. Keeping us healthy is your mission. The alveoli's job is to take oxygen from air and pass it through the walls of capillaries to blood cells in there. They also take carbon dioxide off of your blood cells, which travels through your respiratory system so you can feel well. The right lung has an upper, middle, and a lower lobe. The left lung only has the upper and the lower lobe, you know. We are your lungs. We love to keep your body going. We provide the oxygen to fuel your cells so they keep flowing. We're your lungs, part of the respiratory system. You can find us in your chest. Keeping us healthy is your mission.